How to make stories public on Facebook. Facebook is a wonderful application which helps us to socialize with the people around us in both public and private manner. It helps us to share our views, pictures and videos with the people around the world or the people whom we want it to share with. So in order to do so, first we have to open the Facebook application in our cell phones. Now when the Facebook application is opened at your screen, you may find home screen availing at your screen. So what you have to do is now you have to click on the three bars that are availing at the top right corner of your screen, as you can see, that are at the downside of the messenger icon. Click on that. Now when you will click here you will find settings and privacy option at the last. So click on that. Now you will here again find the settings option, then you have to click on that. Now when you will scroll down, here you will find profile locking. Here you have to make sure that you have unlocked your profile and people are able to see your profile. As I have locked my profile to show you, now I will unlock. It may take some time and here you can see my profile is locked. Now how I can make it unlocked? So I have to click on unlock and now unlock your profile. And that's how you can easily share your profile with everyone around the world. So thank you for watching this video. Like this video, do share it with your friends and subscribe the channel for more.